father modeling for underwear brand. Mother fuming over his whims and guts. While Violet, the daughter, wakes up a little early every day to fix her hair to perfection before her boyfriend wakes up. She reinforces her views on always perfectly dolled up women with her ad pictures. Until it all becomes too much and she ends up shaving her head and slowly becomes confident in owning up herself, her decisions, looking at the people beyond the parameters of perfection as she meets a cool-headed salon owner and his daughter, who become catalysts in her journey towards self-discovery. Towards the end, we have new Violet, who doesn't seek validation from age-old beauty myths and who end up swimming in a pool in front of her guests without caring for her curly hair. Happily ever after, though, moving along the expected lines underlines much more important point about life and living it to the hilt. Do watch it as a reminder to embrace all of you.